Jason Lyon, pre-staged in the Summit Racing Equipment Chevrolet Camaro. How fitting to kick off our 2020 season with these two old Lions getting ready to throw down to start us off. Jason Lyon is 0-18 on the Christmas tree. Jake Coughlin's 0-27, and at the finish line stripe, it's Coughlin. 6:52.2, 210 miles an hour, low ED of the entire event. Jason Lyon, 6:56.5 at 209, masterful work.
Jeg Coughlin absolutely dominated here this weekend. And Jeg, you announced your retirement here this weekend. You're holding your third Wally. You're holding your third Wally here at the Winter Nationals. What memories will you take with you from this event?
Thanks, Jason. Memories that I never raced under was that famed Winter Nationals banner. You know, I was looking at the 60 years logo today and thinking, man, how cool would that be for that banner to be under us today? But, what a win. Congrats to the whole Elite team, man. They've worked their tails off all winter long. To everyone back home at Jeg's, thank you all for all the love and support. My family, Samantha, Carly, Jeggy, my pop, this win's for you, bud. We've had a hell of a lot of good memories, and we're going to enjoy this one for sure. Thank you.